Welcome to the Lockdown Livestreamers Halloween rerun. Please like and subscribe.
I'll start again. Good evening, lockdown live streamers. Before we start, a few things I have to say. Some thanks, really. First of all, big thanks to Adrian, who's put this together tonight. I know he's put in a lot of hard work for this. And I know that at one point, he very nearly gave up doing these live streams. But he's back on board, and we're all very grateful to him. Another one person that I definitely should thank tonight is Rosie, who's looked after us and kept us all running while we've been rehearsing for 3 days. And another thanks for Martin, who unfortunately had to drop out of the live stream but did his own performance on his own channel, which was really good, if you managed to catch it. We have to thank him because it was him that helped us to establish ourselves as a band in the first place. So what we're going to do tonight is a little bit different from what we've done if you've seen us live before. Like with Adrian, you know, there was at one point where we were thinking what with everything that's been going on in the last 2 years that we might not even get together again and perform at all. You know, things were looking pretty bleak at one point, but I have my good friends with me who've stood by and helped me to make some beautiful music with them. That's Chris and Gary. So this is going to be very much a different type of performance. It's going to be more improvised and unpredictable in nature than we usually do. I'm sure that at some point we're all going to throw stuff at each other that we're not expecting, but that's half the fun. Chris always said to me that when we play music, it's like a journey. But we know the destination, we just don't know the route we're going to take to get there. So we're going to play now. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
If you're still watching, thanks for sharing this event with us. Hope you enjoyed the evening. Till next time.